This is an exciting place. The manufacturing floor of a company called Wiscon Products, a third generation family owned business that has been here for 80 years. They've long been at the frontier of producing great parts for tools that all of us rely on, whether we know it or not. And as they look to the future, they're putting the power of AI to work. Having participated in the new AI co-innovation lab at the University of Wisconsin in Milwaukee.
My mom said I was born with screw machine oil in my veins, and I've never wanted to do anything else. I'm incredibly fortunate to be the third generation to lead this company. When my grandfather started in 1945, he really wanted a place where they could invent and create the machines, the technology, the processes that we have. Without great people, we can't do any of it. I get most excited about empowering my people. They're not administrators. They want to use their hands. They want to build things. What we developed with Microsoft AI Co-Innovation Lab is really a tool to take all of the lessons learned that we already have and condense it so that an engineer coming out of UW-Madison can walk into our facility and not have to go through 15 years of learning to program, create. Some of this stuff might take 6, 7, 8 hours to create. Now we think we can do it in 15 minutes. It frees them up to delve into things like process improvement and better utilization, better uptime. For my grandfather to go to where we're at today, he wouldn't even know what to think. He would be amazed. I would love to show him.